Hi, my name's Rob, and I've got a Breeo X19 fire pit that I wanted to make pizzas on it. I haven't seen anything like this, so I decided to make one myself. What I did was, I started off with a frame. This is my frame that actually goes on the Breeo X19. Now let me just say this. I've made this fire pit. It doesn't necessarily I can make pizzas because I'm not a pizza maker, but you would be able to cook pizzas on this fire pit. So here's the frame. I've actually got a 3/8 of an inch thick steel plate that goes on there. This is a pizza stone from Pampered Chef. It's a classic 12 inch pizza stone. That is the bottom of a Komodo Joe 22.5 inch or 22 inch grill. So what I do is I actually light the fire, put the frame on there, put the steel on there. I slowly warm up the stone. I get the temperature up here to about 750, and I'm able to add wood while the thing is cooking, and so the heat comes up from the top. As I said, I get this to about 750. I cut this into the bottom of the discarded Komodo Joe grill. It had broken, someone threw it away. I cut that in there. It was fairly easy to cut. I've probably got a 12.5 inch opening there, and about 4.5 inches wide. That's from a Komodo Joe. I just drilled it in. I've got the vent on the top over here, and here is the piece that I actually cut out. So to help when I'm cooking, you know, to have extra heat from the top, I'm just using that piece in there. I'll probably put a little handle in there that I can lift that thing on and off. Seems to be exactly the same size as my poker, and I am able to pick it up and move it around. So it's what it looks like inside. That's the vent on the top. I actually keep that closed when I'm cooking. You can see what it looks like inside there. In case someone didn't see one of my last videos, I've got two 38 inch fireproof mats on a wooden deck for my Breeo X19. I've got about 20 odd fire bricks or furnace bricks on top of that. The temperature underneath there gets to about 350 degrees, so it's more than hot enough to cause a fire. So I'm not telling you what to do, I'm just showing you what I did, because I actually wanted my fire pit inside my tiki hut. That's also another no-no. But anyway, in hindsight, this may be a little better if it was higher, because I find that I'm bending down a lot to put the pizzas in and out, and I use a 12-inch pizza peel, and that's it. Call me if you have any questions. Please like my video. There's the front again. Let me just repeat. I made a pizza oven. Doesn't necessarily know make me a pizza maker, but I'm willing to try. Thanks. Got my vent open on the other side. The vent open. See the temperature's climbing. 150. 180. 200. That's Celsius. So that's 500 Fahrenheit. Let's get a shot inside there.